Hi, I'm Angie, and today we make some bonbons. But I have a new toy. I bought myself an airbrush. So, I will make some bonbons in my old style and some with the airbrush. So that's the very first time I try it out. So I'm super excited about it. And let's start it. But first things first, we have to polish and clean our molds. So I'm just using a regular micro cloth here and polishing the cavities so our bonbons become super shiny and glossy. One of the reasons why I bought myself an airbrush is because I want to use the compressor, so only the air, to make more fun patterns. So that's what I want to try at the very first. Let's see how that works. So I just want to add a little bit of white. It's almost empty. Okay, let's try those three and see how it works. That's a maximum of 4 bars. Ooh, yeah, that works. That's what I wanted to try. Perfect. That works really nice, actually. Wow, that's cool. Let's try it with another color. I just dripped in some orange. Let's try the same thing. Let's try another color. Okay, so far so good. I will just paint a little bit of green. Ah, that didn't work so well. I don't like that. I absolutely love the very first colors, the orange and the white. It was super nice with only the air of my airbrush. But yeah, coming closer to the edges, it's getting hard with only the air. So let's do this just to bring a little bit more color in. I think we need a little bit of blue here. It's possible that it will look absolute hideous. But if I don't try it, I will never know. I want to try one more thing with only the air from the compressor. I want to make a couple of splashes in here with a couple of different colors and then just try to do a fun pattern. I'm just not sure if I'm fast enough because I'm in my private kitchen and it's pretty cold here actually right now. And I'm not sure if I can work fast enough to do what I have in mind right now. So the plan is just to, oh man, I'm so, no, that's not going to work. I'm way too slow. I will keep going and see how it looks in the end. Well, I don't think that day will look good by any means. I more or less created the same thing as here. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. I think I kind of figured out what for now what I can do with the air. I think it's time to get some color in here. Well, I was just about to paint my mold here a little bit pink. And then all of a sudden, the thingy, that's kind of the button, how I turn it off and on, fell out. And now I don't know what to do. It doesn't seem broken, but I also don't know how to get it in there anymore. Yeah, that's it with my airbrush trials for today, I guess. Yeah, I'll try to figure it out. I want to finish this mold. I will probably just use my splatter techniques because I really want to see how those six are working out. Yeah, well, shit happens. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. Yeah, send me a DM on Instagram if you have any questions. Leave a comment in the description below. And yeah, have a great day. Bye.